I think it's nice to honor someone, but also to include, you know, the Boy Scouts and other members in the military. I think sometimes we just kind of take those folks for granted, and they do a lot for our country. And I think, you know, instead of just having Veterans Day once a year, we should appreciate it more often.